Reversing Age-Related Muscle Mass Loss is the object of a collaborative study between Tufts University and the U.S. Department of Agriculture. The study, being done at USDA's Agricultural Research Service Labs at Tufts, looks at how aging affects muscle power.
One thing we do know is that our society in general is getting older. So there are many, many more older people than there have ever been before. And as people age, not only do they lose muscle, but their muscle strength and muscle function declines. And this has several consequences for their functional ability and for their ability to live independently.
So far, the study has shown that physical activity and nutrition do affect muscle power in the elderly.
Their level of physical activity and changes in their diet can really have dramatic effects on their overall health and independence as they grow older.
Fielding says muscle power is the work a muscle can perform, and that is important in situations like regaining balance to keep from falling.
So in our lab, we're trying to understand whether exercise and physical activity and certain nutritional interventions can prevent or delay this age-related decline in skeletal muscle loss. So we've really taken a lot of things that we've learned from exercise physiology and sports medicine and applied them to a more geriatric or older population.
For the U.S. Department of Agriculture, I'm Bob Ellison.